Why? Because I played the game. I did what it told me to do. Don't care. Jeez, somebody's all mad. No doubt. I love you. Alright. You got it. I know. You're mad, sweaty, because you're not good. You sweat me. You're mad, funny. Are you including your audio?
A rep on my other profile, let's get it. Is this a flash? Oh, I didn't leave. So, you seriously just want to take off like a little bitch? Come over here. Air you off the jet.
What? You're mad? Because I took your executive search?
You don't.
What? I crashed. Don't worry about it. You gotta earn this. Whatever that means, you weirdo. Speak English. Oh yeah? You're proud of going to prison. Jeez. You're not supposed to go to prison there, big boy. Oh yeah, hold your pocket. What are you talking about? You're not making any sense? No, you can't just take $30,000 from someone in the game. That's impossible. No?
No.
Game clip or it didn't happen? That's what I thought. Oh my god. Take a game clip. 2 minutes. 2 minutes ago. Prove it. You don't know shit. Shut your mouth. Yeah? You're just making yourself sound stupid. You're playing yourself, big boy. I can't be putting this. What now? Mm-mm. video game, dude.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Real life. I got you.
What the hell? What are you, fucking 14? That's even worse. Your frontal lobe hasn't developed fully yet. You'll understand in a couple of years when you get older. Doesn't matter. Does the weekend sound like a grown ass nigga? No. I'm doing it on purpose. Oh yeah, she did actually.
Yeah, your mama taught you how to suck dick. Right? That's how you live underneath
that. Hold on.
Oh yeah, I'm just going to know I got my voice in there. I didn't include it.
You didn't? I don't have to, you're playing yourself. Where are you from?
Missouri, Missouri. You know what? I got you. Hold on. I ain't scared of sister shit. Motherfucker, pull up.
Man, you should have just heard this bitch. Fucking crazy people, yo.
Our fearless leader.
I don't know, dude.
Hi there. Have a good day. Hello.
What, you think about the
what can I do for you? As soon as you've decided, I'll get the Pegasus rep to prepare the vehicle. Quite a collection you've got here. Your personal vehicle is being brought up now.
Probably think it's easier to handle this.
Yo, your trash on the ground too. You just got broadcasted on, big boy. You care? You join the party? I know, it's ridiculous.
Mutual Insurance. How can we help you? I'll do my best.
Hey, how can I help?
Damn, he had his girlfriend in the party too. I fucking embarrassed him. And then he left the fucking lobby or something. She was like, why'd you leave? You left me. And then I made him go passive in the APC after I killed him. On the ground. And took a search. Fucking he's all sweaty now. Now he joined me. He wants to be friends. That's what they all do. I just used him for a point to point. His girlfriend tried to say she picked up $30,000 off a guy she just killed in GTA. I'm like, that's impossible. She's like, wow, you don't know about this game, do you? And I was like, oh my god, I started laughing and I told her to record it or it didn't happen. And she got all silent. This shit is ridiculous. People are so dumb. Damn, I hope Zach's watching. This shit's funny.
This is a civilian hangar only. Use the map to the base.
let me tell you. There's two, Caleb.
Alright, how well?
Or is everybody coming to me?
I don't know. They're being all silent.
Late part of the game. Alright, we got six. So we're good to go.
And he's still tripping.
No.
Alright. Yeah.